Now, for this four swim test, you will focus on measuring the time spent on floating, the time spent on swimming. And when I talk about swimming, it's swimming, movement of the body, as well as trying to climb out of the cylinder. And the climbing out here means that the animal is swimming at the particular spot as if it wants to climb out at that spot. And then swimming is really, you know, swimming around the cylinder. And then movement is movements of the body that may not necessarily directly relate to either of them. So the time floating is a measure of despair, or is considered to be a measure of despair, where the animal resigns itself to being in the water and not being able to get out. So it ceases activity, it just floats. And the more time it floats, the more time, or the more it is thawed, the animal is showing a depression-like behavior. Now, as I said before, some of the animals are not going to complete the test. So what you also need to do, so you measure the time spent floating for the first 60 seconds. Then you start at the beginning of the video and do it again for the entire 300 second video. If it turns out that the video is less than between 300 and 305 seconds, it means that the animal did not complete the test. So for those animals, you would only do the first 60 seconds. And then for the data reporting purposes, you need to write down whether the animal completed a test, yes, or whether it didn't complete the test, no, so that we can sort the data later according to whether they completed the test or not. And this is important for the later data analysis. So enjoy watching the videos and collecting the data. The spreadsheets are all ready for you to take notes. Excuse me. And then the submission of the data is as you did for the other behaviors. So good luck.